No discussion of nutrition and diets would be complete without a chapter on longevity role models, or centenarians, people who have reached the age of 100 years. Fact number one. The documented record for the longest period of time spent on this planet is 122 years and 164 days, from February 1875 to August 1997. And it belongs to Jean-Louis Calment, who lived in France. She didn't have a particular diet, but rather took everything in moderation. Though one particular thing she loved so much was olive oil. Some people say that she even poured olive oil on the top of olive oil. It's called an olive oil sandwich. Probably. Hi, Andrey here. Welcome to the Practical Health Channel. The channel that provides you practical tips and tricks that will improve your health and quality of life. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. Fact number two. At the time this video was created, the oldest living person is Cain Tanaka, who was born in 1903, the year the Wright brothers achieved powered flight. What she is eating that allows her to live for so long? The Okinawan diet mostly. But she doesn't back off from eating anything she gets her hands on. When asked how many pieces of chocolate she wants to eat, she replied humorously, 100. By the way, it's no wonder the area with the most centenarians is Okinawa Island in Japan. I guess these guys have found the fountain of life on that beautiful island. Probably should take a research trip there. The second area with the most centenarians is Sardinia, Italy. They have their nutrition based on Mediterranean diet. So, if you want to live past 100, maybe try one of these two diets or move to Okinawa or Sardinia. Or, who knows, maybe with your good genes, you'll get to live up to 150 no matter what. Fact number four. Longevity is dependent on many factors. It's not only diet that influences age, but also living a stress-free life, exercising regularly, avoiding smoking, avoiding excessive alcohol, avoiding getting struck by lightning, and lastly, developing good sleeping habits. All of these factors have been scientifically documented. Improving one factor alone might not be enough to increase your lifespan by much. But doing all the right things in the right places might take you to the age where humans could colonize Mars. That's it for today. Longevity might seem so far away and out of our control, but time flies quickly. Who knows what pleasures life will bring you when you're old? Why not to take care of ourselves now to give us a good quality of life later? See you next time. Bye.